Next question comes from Lori, who asks, can I meditate while driving or sitting at my computer? And the answer for me is resounding yes. So actually, I think meditation can become a way of life. So how I'm doing everything is very mindful and meditative. A lot of times people who do sports or crocheting or any activity that they really love to do, I could even see that as a meditation, a single focus on an activity. Thanks so much for watching today. If you have any other questions, feel free to write them in the comment section below, and I'll do my best to get back to you in the next episode. Om Shanti. Mm-hmm.